Hey there, who's the right person at your company to talk to about potential website visitor issues your business website could be facing? I would love to help you maximize your visitor experience and get more customers to your business. How can I help? I have a virtual assistant which can present your business and your main introductory product. Help the online visitors navigate the website and invite them to the chat area to have a conversation. There, they are asked their name and they type it in. The process begins by, "Hello, I am Mary, what is your name?" You type in your name, Joe. Then, "Hi, Joe, do you need help with a product or service?" The conversation branches out depending on the chat flow. If the help is more sophisticated, then the visitor can leave their name, number, and email for a callback or email answer. Meanwhile, the virtual assistant has done 25% to 50% of the initial communication with the prospect to get the reason for the engagement, and it is all recorded in writing. The virtual assistant has engaged with the website visitor, educated them, and turned them into a prospect with lead information to move the buying decision forward, where a team member can close the sale. The advantage is more than just saving your team members for the most important process of the sales cycle, the close, but also have many prospects lined up and waiting to be closed within the process. The other important aspect is that marketing is not sleeping and neither is your website, but your staff needs rest. This 24/7 virtual assistant can do the job all day and all night, on weekends and holidays. Google Boosts are also accomplished by keeping your online visitors on the website longer by keeping them engaged with an interaction to fulfill their needs in a timely manner. They have stayed longer, got their answers, and know that they will be attended to ASAP if their issues were beyond the virtual assistants. The responsibility is on the business to call or contact the prospect on the same day or within 24 hours. Here are the issues for your website. Fixing these setbacks will improve your bottom line. 1. Onboard lead generation with conversational marketing for your website. 2. Shorten the sales cycle by education and understanding the prospect's expectations, needs, and wants. 3. Ready prospects into the sales funnel for a buying decision on automation. 4. Saving your sales team from dealing with low-value prospects who are not engaged. Having your sales team close prospects. 5. Maintaining a database of clients and prospects for further offers and invitations. The money is in the list. I can fix these issues. Helping you get more leads and sales. I know how important it is to have an efficient sales process. You could save thousands every month on this addition to your sales funnel. If you could forward me to the right person, I would be happy to get started on this for you and get high-quality customers to your business.